New tonight, a man has been found guilty in connection with a shooting last year in Fall River. We first brought you this story when it happened in September 2023. Today, Fall River police announced that 30-year-old Mohamadou Kante III was convicted in that Choate Street shooting, leaving a man with serious injuries. His charges include assault and battery with a firearm and carrying without a license.